Meteorologist Scott Bund continues to look for moisture for Cal-O-Land. He joins us with what he's found.
We'll continue to watch for rain chances as we do go through this coming weekend, but not everybody will get wet, as things will remain scattered. We started with thicker cloud cover this morning in southeast Cal-O-Land, and clouds will be around tonight with scattered showers and thundershowers. Let's not be disappointed with the rain chances we have for the rain this weekend either, as many locations have been dry as of late. But this graphic takes us over the past year. While the moisture tally over the past year suggests above average moisture in central, east central, and south central South Dakota, it reflects what happened in May and June of last year, before a lot of the moisture got shut off during the later summer and fall months. Of course, it shows the dry conditions in the north, northeast, and southeast. The long-term drought we've been experiencing will continue to take its toll on us if we don't get any ample moisture soon. So if it does rain this weekend and you have plans, just remember, the moisture is good. For Cal-O-Land Weather, I'm meteorologist Scott Muntz.